realize that I haven't done one of the song ones in a long time, so what songs get stuck in the My Hero Academia characters' heads? Let's find out. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay, in the end it's better for me. Why? I'm in trouble, I'm an addict, I'm addicted to this girl. Don't be shy, tell us, Fat Gum. Second version. I'm in trouble, I'm an addict, I'm addicted to this boy. Ooh, wait, no, back up, Deku, tell her. God, I wish that you had thought this through before I went and fell in love with you. Eyes, her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Aww, that's actually really cute. I wonder what it's like to be loved by you. I mean, I'm willing to show you what it's like. Please. My heart's a stereo. It beats for you, so listen. Kiri's singing to me. Just... Oh my god. I will fight for you. I always do. Until my heart is black and blue. That one hurt. I'm sorry, don't leave me, I want you. Okay, that-
Damn, finally, Mr. Aizawa!
Finally, Dinky, I am busy.
Yeah, I know you're on your special honeymoon with Mr. President Mike, but you could at least answer the phone.
It is not a special honeymoon, all right? This is a work trip, all right? There are other teachers here.
Mm-hmm, sure. Look, I got something to tell you.
What is it now?
Well, I know you love the hot gods, so I just want to let you know that one of your students has come out of the closet as a bisexual.
As much as I support Jiro and her choice, I thought she was already out the closet.
No, it's not Jiro.
Well, good for Kirishima for coming out.
Mm-mm, it's not Kirishima either, but good guess though.
Koda?
No, it's... Koda? Really?
He's really quiet and like polite and respectful, and I've never met any straight person who is that quiet and polite and respectful before, so I'm just assuming. Hey, Shoto, we're about to go eat. What are you up to?
Tell President Mike I said hi.
I'm on the phone with Denki. He said one of my kids came out as bi.
Really? Which one?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. So far, he said it's not Kirishima, Jiro, or Koda.
Oh, man, I would have guessed Koda, too.
I know, I was banking on it being him.
Okay, what about Bakugo?
No, Mike, he said bi, not gay.
True. What about Shoji?
You know, I was gonna say him, but he gives me more pan vibes, don't you think?
I guess you're right on that too. I wouldn't say Mina either because she gives me more lesbian vibes.
Is this normal for y'all? Y'all just sit around and guess your students' sexualities?
Oh, for sure, kid. This is what we do all day in the teacher's lounge, right? I got class 1B figured all out. Class 1A is a little hard though.
Alright, I'll be sure to keep that in mind. Anyway, you wanna know who it is?
Thank
you,
we're not done guessing.
Look, I got a feeling y'all are not gonna guess this one, alright? Alright, this one came out on left field. It came out of no-
Oh my god, it's Mineta! No!
Mr. President Mike, you're good at this! Alright, let's do all of class 1A. Let's go.
Remind me again why we got dragged into this shit show.
Kachan, be nice.
Oh no, he's right. My family is in fact a shit show. But if I have to be stuck in the car with them, I'm bringing you two down with me.
I think a road trip is going to be great for all of us. Family bonding plus Blasty and Finger Boy.
Okay, you know, I really don't break my fingers anymore.
Dobby, we're here.
What do you mean you're here? How do you know where I am?
I used a metal detector to track down the staples in your face. Now get in the car.
There is no way in hell I'm going on a road trip with you guys. And where did you get a minivan?
Look, I'm making an effort here, okay? And Shoto is really excited about this.
No, I'm not.
He's excited on the inside.
I have an idea. Let's run Dad over with the car. How's that for family bonding?
Natsu!
What? You guys were thinking it.
Is it too late to drop out of the hero course?
Listen, Denki, I know we haven't been dating that long, but I think I'm ready to have you meet my family.
Oh my god, Chinzo, are you serious? I mean, yeah, I think things have been going pretty well lately, and you know, my dad really wants to meet you.
Your dad wants to meet me?
Yeah, that's what I said.
But he knows me already.
What? You've met my dad before? When?
Shinzo, are you, like, okay? Yes, I'm just terribly confused. When did you meet my dad?
Babe, he's my teacher? Mr. Aizawa? Your father? He knows me quite well, actually.
Oh my god.
I'm actually getting concerned. What's wrong with your memory? Okay, babe, Mr. Aizawa is not my dad.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not.
But you have matching eye bags.
You say that knowing my sleep schedule. I mean,
oh, wow. This is a lot.
And there's nothing I'd rather do. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you.
You know what? Screw it. We are resetting the cast of My Hero Academia. For example, you are now the main character of My Hero Academia. Mm-hmm, it's all on you. This is gonna be good. That will make you the now childhood ex-best friend slash rival in the story. I literally just switched their places, what? And I know the main character is Bakugo, but who's seen as the love interest? Just who? This is becoming a Bakuteku fanfiction! We're gonna give you an emotionally scarring backstory, so you're gonna have a lot of trauma. I don't have to do anything! And you are now the villain of the story, the number one enemy. Who are you?
What the heck? Todoroki hosting Endeavor's funeral? How's that even gonna go?
We are gathered here to celebrate. We are gathered here to turn up. We are gathered here to mourn the passing of my old man Endeavor. Deku, what are we doing here?
Why? Why did you take him from us?
Deku, we barely knew him!
Oh, I know.
Then why are you?
I just like going to funerals.
Why do you like going to-
So I can practice my crying!
So I'm supposed to say nice stuff about my dad now, right?
Yes!
Well, there was the one time he set me on fire. Oh no, don't worry, he said it was to make me stronger. Yeah, my dad was kind of a dick.
Wow! His mom passed out!
OMG, I'm killing it.
No, you're not!
Just like my dad was killing it. Get it? Cause he got killed.
Todoroki!
Let's turn this shit up.
What?
My dad's dead. Yeah.
OMG.
Guys, Dobby's back.
He got the kid? That's amazing. Why is he so good at kidnapping?
It's about time, Dobby. I want to see the... Dobby, that's the wrong kid.
Hello.
No, this is definitely the right kid.
No, you were supposed to get the blonde brat with the red eyes.
She's not blonde, but she's got the red eyes. Don't discriminate.
Oh, she is just so cute. Can we play with her?
A child? Ha, disgusting.
A new friend.
How did you manage to get her away from Aizawa?
Oh, that's easy. I bribed her with apple juice.
You've got to be joking.
I don't joke when it comes to juice.
There was a traitor in UA.
Yeah, we know. Honestly, most of us assumed it was you.
What? No, I don't mean the UA traitor. I mean, there is a traitor in UA.
I'm failing to see the difference.
Ugh, you're stupid. Someone is hiding something. Anyone want to share?
I'm gay.
Yeah, we know, baby. We know. Deku, anything you want to share with the class?
Nope.
Fine. Deku has a boyfriend.
Prove it.
Fine. Deku is mine. I will marry him someday.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do.
You're dating Deku?
No.
Oh, thank God.
Deku is dating me and we're dating Icy Hot and Shitty Hair.
Are there any boys left?
You called?
The only thing anyone's gonna be calling is a funeral home if you don't shut the fuck up, Mineta. I'm confused. Who is dating who? Do we have like a chart or something? Wait, you guys thought I was the UA traitor?
Are you saying you wouldn't be the traitor?
No, I'm saying the check hasn't cashed yet.
She talking it, she ain't trying it. He keep calling me crime, bitch. Damn, how you killed this. I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment.
They're calling 911, but what's their emergency?
I do not know what you guys are putting in your summoning spells, but I'm thinking right now it's a mixture of willpower and caffeine because Jesus, y'all work fast. Not that I'm complaining. I love y'all. Alrighty then. Let's double this. Let's go.
Hello, I would like to report a crime. I'm too sexy. Oh!
Yes, I would like a large cheese pizza. Wait, this isn't Pizza Hut? Then do you have soba?
I just want to make sure, if you unalive someone and you're a minor, is it still illegal? It is? Oh boy.
So you're telling me that a platypus is a real animal? Okay. What about a giraffe, huh?
Yeah, I didn't want to call my parents, so you seemed like the next best choice for emotional support.
Hey, is your refrigerator running? Well, you better go catch it! Denki, give me the phone, now!
Is your window open?
I've never eaten carbon.
What will your next tattoo be?
No, I don't want to have sex with you.
What's your favorite vacation spot?
I've never been on vacation.
What kind of car do you have?
A knife.
What is your happiest memory?
I don't know. You asked me, when did you take Gabby's memories?
Describe what you smell like.
I don't like spaghetti.
What's your favorite flower?
My favorite flower is a hydrangea.
Yeah! Where did we meet?
I'm not a wimp.
What's in your mouth?
Flying.
What is my name?
This morning.
What did you do last night?
I don't like to swim.
What is your dream role?
Strawberries.
Where do I go to school?
Dutch Bros.
How do you spell friend?
Yes, I'm your friend.
Headcanon that Hawks wakes up at the crack of dawn every single morning and then ends up FaceTiming people because he's bored. And this is how it goes. Heyo, Togoyami, how's the high school life treating ya? Any good goosip? Haha, get it?
Oh, Hawks, I just went to sleep 2 hours ago. Why are you waking me now? And we both know that little bit of stubble on your chin is all you can muster. Why are you pretending to shave?
That's a lie. Hey, girl, hey. Damn, you look like shit.
Kago, I swear to God, unless something is on fire, I will drop kick you in the fucking throat.
Oh, come on, I just want to chat with my bestie. Plus, you can't kick me through the screen.
I will just check Snap Map because you always leave your fucking location on and hunt you down.
Okay, bye. Hope you dream of carrots.
Good morning, Bacon. Can I interest you in some excellent company?
I will kill you.
You wouldn't kill me just for waking you up.
I've murdered for less.
Talk to me or I leak your Monster High Twitter stan account.
You wouldn't dare. Just call someone else.
I tried, but Endeavor was busy.
What did you just say to me?
What? Hawks, did I not make myself clear? Help! Something is on fire, and that something is me.
Everybody in this skit is aged up by like 20 years.
Ida, what the fuck?
Whoa, Bakugo, calm down.
Why are you yelling at Ida like this? Both of you shut up. He fucked my mum.
What?
Bakugo, Ida would never do that. Right, Ida?
Bakugo, I did not fuck your mother. I made love to her.
Ida!
Ida fucked Bakugo's mum?
Okay. Ida! I don't... Why? Ida, we're friends. I went golfing with you last week.
Oh, that's right. We did. Well, I had to lure you into a false sense of security so that my plan that I've been working on for years... would work.
What, a plant? You know I'm gonna kill you now. I hope this was worth it. Why would you do this? What plan are you talking about?
Bakugo. Do you remember in our second year of UA, we were doing some training, sparring, if you will. You cheated. You played dirty. You were too intense. It was only supposed to be light sparring, and yet you broke my engines. You humiliated me in front of everybody, and as you flipped me over, knelt on my neck, and scoffed at my talent, what did you say?
Fucking, what did I say? How the fuck am I supposed to remember that? That was years ago. What, I don't know. Fuck you, kill you, I'm better than you. What did I say?
You looked me in my eyes, and you said, looks like I'm your daddy.
So you waited well over 10 years to fuck my mum?
Who's the daddy now?
Holy fucking shit. Bakugo is Ida's...
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm actually gonna kill you.
You'd kill your stepdad and your mother's lover.
Bakugo. That's not very nice. Ida, I can't believe you've played with people's lives like this. One more word and your mother is next. Oh, that's my bad then. I'm sorry I said something like that. I can't believe this has happened. Well, Bakugo, or should I say son, I'll see you at dinner.
I don't relate to you, no, 'cause I never treat me this shitty.
Drop what you're doing, everyone run and hide!
Kaminari, what's going on? Deku and Bakugo got hit with a quirk, and long story short, they switched personalities.
Uh-oh, this is gonna get ugly.
Wait, why are you all freaking out? We deal with Bakugo every day, what's different about him being in a Deku-sized packaging?
When Bakugo gets mad, he just yells and curses in your general direction. When Deku gets mad, he goes for blood.
He doesn't just go for blood, he goes for the whole goddamn bloodline.
You're overreacting.
Clearly, you've never pissed off Deku.
Get out of my way, walking CPS case.
Deku, wait for a second.
Don't touch me, you'll lower my net worth by proximity.
Midoriya, stop this.
Ida, stop acting like we're in the same league. You proved to Stan you're capable of nothing more than watching as other people fight your battles. By the way, tell your brother he can send me a thank you card.
Deku, maybe we should just go to your room until the quirk wears off.
Hush, Kachan. I tell you future heroes were talking, but I don't see a single one standing in front of me.
I am so sorry. I don't know what got into him.
You did. You fucked up my sweet little cinnamon roll.
Conclusion that Icy Hot is an idiot, like a bigger idiot than the rest of you fools.
What do you mean by that, Kachan?
When we did that press conference thing the other day, I was looking at him like, dang, he's stupid. Like, come on now, how your dad gonna be in devil and you that dumb?
Kachan, you know Todoroki grew up different than us. Maybe he's a little awkward, but he's not dumb.
What are you guys talking about in here?
What? Perfect. Todoroki, what would you do if a girl fell right in front of you right now?
I would help her up.
See, Kachan, he's not dumb.
And then I would take her to the hospital so she can get her legs amputated because they're clearly not working.
Oh my god.
See, what did I tell you? Idiot.
At least I'm not dumb enough to get caught by the League of Villains.
What did you say?
And you still haven't apologized to Midoriya for telling him to jump off that building.
How do you even know about that?
I mean, I told him. Todoroki's my friend.
Why are you telling him our business?
Our business? Kachan, you said we're not friends. Yeah, Midoriya's my friend.
Icy Hot, stay out of this!
Kachan, calm down.
Todoroki, don't call Kachan! Kachan! Only I can do that! Who says you're the only one that can do it? Me, because we're friends!
You just said he wasn't your friend.
No, Midoriya is my best friend and...
What was that?
You just get that?
I totally just got that.
Oh my god, he said Midoriya his best friend.
What are you guys doing here?
Oh, nothing. We were just, planting flowers, yeah.
You were planting flowers on the inside?
Yeah, and taking pictures with
Midoriya's my best friend! 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 I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you all. Delete it. Delete it now. Oh, Kachan, that doesn't sound very heroic! Don't call him Kachan!
I'd just like to state for the record, I broke my toe doing this TikTok, so please don't let it flop. Don't roast my toes because they kind of swollen, but come on now.
Guys, Bakugo is getting hit on. All right, team, you know what to do. Formation B, everyone, formation B.
So, could you bench press me with your muscles? Could you do that?
Hey, babe, there you are. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Bakugo, hey, come hang out with us. We miss you.
Who are these guys?
I literally don't know them.
Oh, so that's how it is. We spent an entire glorious night together, and you pretend like you don't remember?
I hate you all so much.
If you hate us, then why do you keep crawling back for more?
Fun fact, Bakugo is actually a bottom. It's super manly.
I'm gonna kill you.
Sorry, I didn't realize you had so many boyfriends. I'm gonna go see what Deku's up to.
They're not my boyfriends!
Okay, you guys have 3 seconds to run.